Hello guys, hope you're fine and taking good care of your health. Welcome to this video. In this video we are solving exercise 6.3 of class 9, and basically in this exercise we find square roots of algebraic expressions by two methods. First method is factorization and second method is division method, and in this video we learn both methods. So as you know that we are solving short syllabus questions, so in this video we solve short syllabus questions of exercise 6.3, and now let's start the video. Exercise 6.3 and first short syllabus question that is given, that is question number 1, part number 5, and that is 4x raised to power 6 minus 12x cube plus 9y square over 9x raised to power 4 minus 24x square y square plus 16y raised to power 4, and we have to find the square root of this question by factorization. So now we find the square root of this algebraic expression. First of all, we factorize numerator and then we factorize denominator. You can see this is 4x raised to power 6. If we want to factorize this expression, so we can write it like this: 2x raised to power 3 whole square. We can write it in the form of a square, and also we can write it in the form of b square, that is 3y raised to power 3 whole raised to power 2. 3 to the 9, 3 to the 6, and 2 to 3, when we take the square of 2 we get 4, and 3 to the 6. Here we have to write minus 2ab. I write minus 2. A we find 2x cube. B we find 3y cube. This is the method of factorization by completing square, and it is an easy method. You can factorize this expression by another method in which we break middle term in two factors. Now here 9x raised to power 4, you can write it 3x raised to power x raised to power 2 whole square, and here 4y square whole square. Here I find a square and b square. Now I write minus 2ab. Minus 2a is 3x square and b is 4y squares, and these types of questions we solve in exercise in previous chapter, exercise 5.3 and 4, we solve these types of questions in which we find factorization by completing square and by breaking middle term. Now it is in the form of a square minus 2ab plus b square, like this: a square minus 2ab plus b square. And you know that if we want to write it in a complete square, we can write it like this: a minus b whole square. Now here you can see a is 2x cube and b is 3y cube. So here I can write it 2x cube minus 3y cube whole square divided by, here I write 3. Now here a is 3x square and b is 4y square. So I can write it 3x square minus 4y square. Due to this negative sign, I place here negative sign. And due to this negative sign, I place here negative sign. If there is positive sign here, we place positive sign here, whole square. And you have a formula, that is a square over b square, that is equal to a over b whole square. You can write it in a single form of square. So I can write it in a single form of square like this: 2x cube minus 3y cube over 3x square minus 4y square whole square. as we want to find the square root of this expression, so I can write, I raise here some numbers. As we have to find the square root of this expression, so here I write this, I place square root on it, and here we get the answer, that is 2x cube minus 3y cube over 3x square minus 4y square. When we factorize this expression, we get this whole square. And as we want to find the square root of this, I write here square root. Square root cancel out. And in the last, we find 2x cube minus 3y cube over 3x square minus 4y square. And this is a factorization. This is the method to find the square root by factorization. Now we are solving its question number 2. Its question number 2 we solve by Devian method. Its question number 2 is x square over y square minus 10x over y plus 27 minus 10y over x plus y square over x square. And we have to find the square root of this question by the help of Devian method. So by Devian method, I place here like this. Now, first of all, we need x square and y square, and the number that we place here, we must place that number here. We cannot change that number. That's why here is in the form of fraction. So I place first of all here x over y. So I must write here x over y. So I write here x over y. And when we find square root, we multiply x and y together. When number I multiply x over y, multiply by x over y, I get here x square over y square. ये बात याद रखने वाली है कि आपने जो नंबर यहाँ पर लिखा है वही नंबर यहाँ पर लिखना है लाजमी तौर पर. Now, in second step, you know that we add both numbers x over y and x over y. When we add x over y plus x over y, as both bases are same, we can write it 2x over y. So I write here 2x over y. Now here we need minus 10x over y. So first of all, I write these totally here, minus 10x over y plus 27 minus 10y over x plus y square over x square. Now, with which number we multiply 2x over y to get minus 10x over y? That is minus 5. So here I write minus 5, and the number that we write here, we must write that number here. So I write here minus 5. When I multiply minus 5 with 2x over y, here I get minus 10x over y. And when I multiply minus 5 and minus 5, here I get minus 25. And when we subtract them, we write here plus sign. Minus plus cancel out. Here we write plus sign. 25 plus 27 is equal to 53. Minus, this is plus 25, and 1 minute, wait. You can see here minus 5 and minus 5, minus plus 25, and here we place minus sign due to subtraction, and 27 minus 25, here we get plus 2. Minus 10y over x plus y square over x square. And यहाँ पर हम क्या करते हैं, जिससे भी multiply किया हो उसको इस expression में add कर देते हैं. When we add 2 into x over y minus 5 and minus 5, here we get 2x over y minus 10. And हमें यहाँ पर 2 चाहिए. to get here 2, we can multiply it with y over x. So I multiply it with plus y over x. I write here y over x, and that the number that we write here, we must write that number here. It is the method of division. When we multiply y over x and 2x over y, we get here 2. When we multiply y over x with the minus 10, we get here minus 10 y over x. And when we multiply y over x with y over x, we get here y square over x square. And in the last remainder will be 0. And here, when we take square root of this expression, we get the answer. The answer is here, that is x over y minus 5 plus y over x. And this is the answer. These are two methods that are used in exercise 6.3, and we solve all short syllabus questions of classwork, and you have to do remaining question in your homework. If you have any problem, you can ask me in comments, and thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.